Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello friend, good morning. Let me introduce myself. My name is Sonia Faradila. I'm from Accounting Class 1A. My presentation is today. I want to talk about COVID-19. Okay, we will first discuss what is COVID-19. COVID-19 is called coronavirus. Coronavirus is a virus that attacks the respiratory tract. Coronavirus is transmitted by animals to humans and humans to other humans. Secondly, how is symptom of people who are infected with COVID-19? The symptom caused by COVID-19, 1. High fever with a temperature of 38 until 40 Celsius. 2. Cough and sore throat. 3. Shortness of breath. Next, what is feel during quarantine? 1. Bored. Because I cannot leave the house, meet friends, traveling, and etc. 2. Sad. Because usually the fasting moon is Taraweeh prayer in the mosque, but when there are COVID-19, many mosques are closed. Next, what can be done to fill your free time during quarantine? 1. Bath in the morning so that our immune system increases so it is not easily attacked by virus. 2. Get enough exercise in the house. 3. Carrying out positive activities such as cooking menu and sewing cloth to make masks. Then, what can be done to reduce the spread of COVID-19? 1. If you leave the house, don't forget to wear a mask and bring a hand sanitizer. 2. Increase endurance with a healthy lifestyle. 3. Always maintain personal hygiene. 4. Always wash your hand with soap. 5. Cover your mouth and nose when you sneeze with a tissue. Then throw it in the trash can. 6. If you fever, cough, and flu, immediately go to the nurse hospital. Finally, what will be done in the future after this pandemic ends? If this pandemic ends, I will maintain a clean environment and live a healthy lifestyle, closer to Allah, and always grateful for power He has given. Okay guys, thank you for attention. Sorry for a mistake. Thank you. See you guys.